हेलो नमस्ते सलाम वालेकुम सत श्री अकाल वेलकम बैक टू अनदर सेशन विथ योर वॉश शेफ एट वारेवा.com. यू नो माय ब्रदर वाज हियर फॉर अ फ्यू डेज एंड वन ऑफ हिज फेवरेट वेजिटेबल्स इज एग प्लांट. टुडे वी गोइंग टू मेक दिस द किंग ऑफ वेजिटेबल्स एग प्लांट इन साउथ इंडियन स्टाइल विच इज कॉल्ड एग प्लांट एंड टमाटो करी. सो टू प्रिपेयर दिस डिश आई टुक बिग एग प्लांट एंड कट दम इन टू स्मॉल पीसेस. व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू डू फर्स्ट इज आई एम गोइंग टू फ्राई दिस eggplant and then we're going to start the cooking process. See, eggplant is such a popular dish in all kind of regional cooking. While I was in Gujarat, they used to make ringan patata nu shak and they used to make so many eggplant preparations. And even in north, they have baingan bharta, and the south, they have this very delicious eggplant and tomato. What we do is we nicely season it with little peanuts and sesame seeds, and this is one of the delicious eggplant preparations you can try. See, for this preparation, if you make one big eggplant, that is good enough for a family of four or five. So I'm going to remove this cooked eggplant. See, make sure you drain it such a way that the oil drains out easily. Now, see, if you have watched my earlier eggplant preparations, I have explained to you that do not cut the eggplant too much in advance because they will discolor just like potatoes or apples. So just cut it before frying, because if you cut too much, they discolor. Not only they discolor, but they will discolor your oil too. So to prepare this dish, add little bit oil. Do not add too much because there is already some eggplant has absorbed little bit oil. So add very little oil and add some red chili whole and then some mustard seeds. Once your mustard seeds splutter, add some cumin seeds and add some onion. Okay. Add some curry leaves, little chopped green chili, and you can add little bit of ginger garlic paste. This is not a must, but if you want, you can add little bit and then mix it real good. Little bit of turmeric. You don't have to brown the onions for this preparation. Just saute them till they get nicely transparent. And now you can add chopped tomatoes. Okay. Okay. After you add tomatoes, add 1.5 teaspoon of coriander powder and add 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder. Once you mixed up all these ingredients, just cover it up and let it cook for 5 minutes on a very slow flame so that these tomatoes get mashed up. Lot of vegetables have great combinations that go with. For example, eggplant and peanut goes really good, like bagara baingan in many preparations. For this preparation also, we are going to add peanuts, but in a different way. What we are going to do, we are going to take few peanuts and we are going to roast them. And then we're going to add a little bit sesame seeds, roast them together, grind them, and then add to this mixture when the eggplant curry is ready, and it tastes wonderful. If you want to speed up the process, you can add a little bit oil so this peanuts can cook faster. See, if your tomatoes and this coriander powder and chili powder, if this mixture is getting a little bit dry, what you can do is you can add a little bit water into it. So make sure you cook the peanuts in a very slow flame. You will know when the peanuts are cooked, when the peanuts break. But make sure if you cook in the slow flame, the color will still remain nice. It won't get dark brown or burnt. I removed this extra oil out, and then we're going to add some sesame seeds. Okay. And then saute them. Sesame seeds are also cooked. So all this will go into our ding chick. Now our these tomatoes have cooked very well. So what we are going to do is we are going to add this fried eggplant and mix it real good. Okay. See, if you see this eggplant, they are really well cooked. Okay. So once you add these eggplants, just cover it and cook it for another 3-4 minutes. I've got this peanut and sesame seeds. Boom, 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 boom. Ah, see, this gives a very nice flavor. And then once you have done with this, all you do is sprinkle this powder. Okay? Wow. And then just mix it. And once you add this powder, just mix it a little bit and then stop the cooking process. Because you already cooked the peanuts and the sesame seeds also. And just cover it up and then switch off the flame. Wow! See, this is a beautiful flavor of sesame seeds and peanuts. And this eggplant make a great combination. And finish it off with some coriander leaves. And look at this beautiful, wow! So, dear friends, this is an exotic Andhra preparation, which is very delicious with nice peanut sesame seed and a very nice flavor with eggplants. You will definitely love this preparation. And also, I have started something called Great Combinations. This combinations is all about what are the great combinations you used to eat at home. Like when your grandma made, you know, eggplant curry, she makes some other items to go with that particular dish. So, everyone, each one of us have great memories eating these great combinations at home. So I want you to contribute that in my great combinations. With this, I hope you have enjoyed learning to prepare this eggplant curry with your wash chef. But remember, Wareba is all about inspiring others to cook. So please post your cooking recipes and cooking tips so others may benefit from your great cooking. Thank you.